I once asked the holy ones how come they come fully manifested in solid, more solid form to everyone but me.
I have friends
and they'd say they'd wake up in the middle of the night and there'd be four light beings and they'd describe what they were wearing and exactly what they looked like.
And I thought, well,
I never get that.
So
I asked them why. And they said, because you don't need it. You trust. You can recognize our frequency without us having to go to that level.
Yes.
Some people need that real solid representation. And it's nice when they don't have to do that.
And
so with me, they were very subtly. You know, I'll just get maybe a slight color flash. Or just feel a vibration to my right or my left. And it's really interesting because your cellular structure knows exactly whose presence you're in. I don't know how that happens.
But
if the Christed energies are flowing, immediately your whole body goes, oh, I'm in the presence of the Christ. Initially, for me, they'd give me a few extra clues, like Mother Mary always smelt of roses. And again, it would just be like a shimmering in the field.
And
then a smell. And this feeling of, the divine feminine tends to melt you with love. And with Saint Germain, it was always a feeling as if the circus had come to town. You know when you're a child, and it's like, woo, we're going to the circus. And for me, Saint Germain always has this flash of violet energy, and then this real, that same childlike excitement that the circus is here. Because I find him very funny. He's like a crazy magician. But the reason that we mention this morning is that I know some of you are looking for solid representation in meditation. And it may not be there. It wasn't for me. So then you get disappointed and you go, I can't see anything, I'm not quite sure what I'm sensing. Same with initial telepathic communication. It may come in as a thought that seems like maybe it's you and you dismiss it. But if you stay with the flow and just no judgment, no dismissing, just listening, it's very interesting what then starts to flow. So yes, the lifestyle Mother Mary shared and that I found is the lifestyle that people all seem to have used at some point to be able to have that essence strong enough to nourish them without outside in feeding. Of course, it's designed to stimulate right right brain, intuitive nature.
当然も右脳のその直感の要素を刺激するという意味でもあるんですけどもね。
And as many of you know, the more you live that lifestyle, the more sensitive you do become to the more subtle currents.
でそういう生き方をするとより敏感になってその微妙な流れというのに感じられるようになります。
And there are hundreds of breath techniques.
でそして呼吸のテクニックは何百とあります。
As you know,
ご存知
for meditation.
瞑想用。
But the reason that we ask you to just slow the breathing right down and make it very deep but subtle.
ですから、とにかく呼吸をゆっくりして深くしてをかすかな呼吸というのは、
like this can be a deep breath.
これが例えばこれが深い呼吸ですね。
But it's not subtle.
でも深いけれどもかすかな呼吸じゃない。
And it's not really that slow.
でスローでもないですね。
So the slower, more subtle, very gentle breath you make, it will fill the cells with an oxygen level that suddenly somehow puts you in another dimension.
ですからそのゆっくりとわずかな呼吸っていうのは細胞がある酸素レベルになってある感覚になるんですよ。次元の感覚。
And then you need to be the silent watcher.
でその後はあなたたちは沈黙のワッチャーですね。見る人にならなきゃ。
You know, this is sometimes on the inner plane, it's about a time of being the witness, not active.
で、この内なる世界の時は自分は目撃者になって活発になる。
And as we shared, the greatest gifts have always come to me when I've been expecting nothing.
でも最大のギフトはいつも何も期待しない時に起きる。
Because when you go into meditation with expectations, it's like, but I want this gift.
で例えば瞑想行く時に期待を持つと私はこのギフトが欲しいって瞑想。
And the divine flows are going to deliver a totally different gift that may be better.
でも聖なる流れが全く違ったギフトはくれて、実はそれを期待よりも大きいいいものだかもしれないですね。
But you can't sense it because you're so focused on something else.
でもそれを感じられないんですね。他のものにあまりにも集中して。